So here I am at the Atomos booth. It's pretty amazing, amazeballs, and I'm about to give a talk in front of a lot of people, and I'm very nervous. I'm gonna be talking about like filmmaking on a smaller scale, but still producing good stuff. I'm gonna go puke now.
After you strip down, you gear up only what will translate directly to the screen.
That was a pretty nerve-wracking experience, but it went pretty well, and I am about to eat some sprinkles to celebrate.
Ah, it's Michael Sheen!
I have a fan. I don't know them.